Today we're back at the inlet end of Coles Run Reservoir. And there's a little bit of clear water over there where the spring comes in. And there's a little bit around the edges where various springs enter. And a corner down there by the spillway is free, but the rest of it is iced over. I'm not going to walk across the middle. Here where I know it's shallow, I'm going to take the shortcut on the ice. Dogs have been here lots of times in the summer, but this is the first time they could walk on top of the water. And the cracks, it looks like it's about 3 inches thick here, so just enough to hold me. Take a shortcut down along this edge, although it gets deep real fast on this side. This steep bank keeps going right down into the water. I'm going to stay here where it's only a couple feet deep in case I fall through. Give you a cold day out here to wait for somebody to discover you half out of the ice. Or to go out and pull a dog out. But this sure beats climbing over all the rocks. This is easy compared to that. We got ourselves a parking lot. It's about mid-40s today. So the ice is a little wet on top, but we just finished a week of freezing and below weather, so it's had time to build some thickness. Well, this is going to be the shortcut going back, isn't it? Don't want to get too close to the spillway because the warm water is coming up from deep there. And there's a 1,000 square feet or so of open water right down there at the dam. Ooh, what a slick. I gotta walk flat-footed. You can see where every little spring is this time of year. Because there'll be a little spot along the shoreline that's not frozen, or there'll be a little hole in the ice where the warm water wells up. I gotta keep an eye out for that sort of stuff. Boop, boop. What do you think? Brandy's ready to go up. Brandy says, let's go up. This is a good place to go up. This is probably just about over my head right here. This goes down steeper than a roof. There's a trail here we can pick up. Okay, girls, let's go up here. Let's go up to the trail. Can you climb? We got off the ice and went up the side of the hill, and now we're at a high vantage point near the dam. And there's a big lens of warm water coming up to go over the spillway. I guess we'll walk down this trail alongside of the white water below the skirt and see if we can find some place to get across to get back where we started. Well, there's some good rocks for a look. We can look over here. One of these days, these rocks are going to drop. There's a big one that fell about a year ago, that yellow one. Fell and smashed. Well, it hasn't rained much for 2 or 3 weeks, but there's still a lot of water going over this dam. In the summertime, when it doesn't rain for 2 weeks, this place about dries up because the trees are soaking it all up. But this time of the year, I guess it all runs off. Brandy took a little detour up through the honeysuckle mountain laurel and blueberry thicket up here. There's a place up here she loves to go look for deer trails. So she's up here somewhere in this thicket. She'll come down to join us in a few minutes. Oh, here she backtracks. She's coming down the path. Here she comes. She loves to track the deer trails. She's way too old and lame now to chase the deer, but she still loves to follow their scent. She'll go back there just out of sight, maybe, and track along and then come back and join me. Gives her a thrill to do something on her own.